course, that orthodoxy is the guiding principle of neoconservatism. Well, what is the most important value of neoconservatism that unites its views on different issues? Is it orthodoxy, or is it something else?
Well, freedom would be the one that single word sprang to mind always.